Dear Mrs. Yamashiro, it is with my deepest sympathy I must report the death of your son, Hideo. He was killed in action while defending the Empire on February 21st, 2019, shortly after hotfix 8.0.3 was released. I know that there are no words of solace that I can offer to you after this enormous loss, but please be assured he was not killed by the hotfix. Instead, matchmaking killed him. You see, your son was assigned to the Shokaku, which is a Tier 8 aircraft carrier. On that carrier, he was a bomber pilot. He was a good pilot. He earned the admiration of all his comrades for his plucky demeanor and can-do attitude. Sadly, your son faced insurmountable odds that just could not be overcome. He was placed into a Tier 10 battle. It wasn't just any Tier 10 battle. Usually your son and his comrades could cope with 2, 3, and sometimes even 4 Tier 10 ships. Sadly, today was different. Your son's plane was, for lack of a better word, vaporized by a combination of 6 Tier 10 ships. There might have even been a Tier 9 ship in the mix, we don't know. Your son never stood a chance. But he did his duty nonetheless. In his final moments, he felt no pain. It was likely the flak burst from an Henri's defensive fire that killed him. One split second, and it was over. I would like to tell you that he delivered his payload for the nation. Sadly, he didn't come close. Some of the pilots in his sortie might have made it close enough to drop, but even if they did, they too are dead. It's just not right, Mrs. Yamashiro. Sending wave after wave of our nation's finest in what is tantamount to a suicide run against vastly superior ships. But for some reason, we continue to do it. We continue to sacrifice our Tier 8 carriers and their brave pilots against Tier 10 ships. Sometimes they excel, but the majority of the time, the outcome is the same. Broken planes, broken dreams, and broken hearts. It is my sincerest hope that one day, young men like your son Hideo will not be so greatly mismatched. Perhaps one day he will not face the devastating anti-aircraft guns of a Tier 10 ship. Sadly, I doubt that day will ever come. Now, I must write 74 more of these letters for the sons that I sent to slaughter. May God forgive me, and may God forgive matchmaking.